All right. And welcome back to Coffeepot. Let's brew.
Berserk edition.
Yeah. So,
as you can tell, I am hyped to be hacking and the slashing.
I'm hoping that the main game actually does have multiplayer.
Let me see the case.
But I doubt it.
Give me that. Give me that.
One player.
I want to look at it. I want to read the French.
Oh, shut up. Anyway, so Trent knows really nothing about Berserk.
I know some of Berserk. I haven't finished the series, but I watched the first few episodes.
So yeah, I know old Berserk. I know.
Well, that was what I watched. I haven't seen the new Berserk.
New Berserk is not as good. Not nearly.
I hear mixed views on that. And I can't really input because I am not that knowledgeable.
Trust me. You'd stick with the old one. It's better. Anyway.
I like that.
We're going to go through the story mode. And you'll be able to see where I'm going to point out to you some of the shit that just pisses me off about the new version. Because this is what it uses.
Well, since you were building, can I do the killing?
Have fun. My hands hurt anyway.
Yay.
Plus, that lets me be commentation. So,
yeah, you can commentate while I dye the world in blood.
So, now I've watched the original. It's really, really good. But the new remake,
yeah, knock it off.
It's like there's times when the artwork's like with the actual artwork, where it's fucking beautiful. Stop playing with the cat. Where it's just absolutely gorgeous with some of the new artwork. Then there's points when people in the background look like they're in stick figures.
Normal, charge, quick step, dodge, and guard. Getting right into it.
Movement, camera, touch display. Hold L1 while moving to strafe, left and right. Because you definitely need to side strafe.
Why would I ever strafe?
You might in some points, but rarely ever.
I can see strafing like if I'm trying to go like on a narrow ledge and try to just shimmy across.
Yeah.
Tutorial. So it's Japanese?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, how do you like this place?
Not the best, not my first choice for a vacation home. Do I have a lock on or anything?
Why would you need a lock on? Kill the swarms!
Oh, I'm forgetting buttons already.
Just keep swinging, motherfucker.
This is the charge attack. Well, I wish it would lock on so I wouldn't have to worry about the camera so much.
Trent, you think way too hard about what you're going to be doing. Trust me, when you can lock on, it'll be an enemy that doesn't die in one swing. What you're going through right now is literally like one experience popcorn enemies.
I can tell. This does not look... oh no. Blech. Police does make my stomach hurt a little bit.
It's just one guy. It's just like, what are you doing?
I was reading the map wrong. For some strange... I passed high school. I'm in a pool of blood. That guy has really large teeth.
So, I play a lot, and I mean a lot, of Dynasty Warriors games.
Frenzy game. From Frenzy game, bigger, make your combos faster, it'll fill up.
Yeah, you can actually also just push L1 to make yourself look the direction you're facing. There you go. Alternating.
No, that's right.
Alternating. Yeah. Alternating square and turn. No, the lock on button. It's L1. R1's block. Well, that also does it, too.
This is L1.
Oh, well, fuck
R1 me. R1 does not do shit. You have lied to me,
okay,
sir.
Then it's R1. Well, I get them reversed. You know that.
No, I don't. When you say R1, I'm going to press R1.
No, you know I fuck those up a lot, though. Like, how many games have we played where I have not... Yep, there you go. That's, like, one of your better moves.
Yes, just ram the shit straight through a guy's chest and use him as a catapult.
Oh, no, see, your earlier one, is I call it the corpse hammer. You stab them, lift them up, and then AoE slam them to the ground.
Yeah.
But yeah, I have tons of experience...
Frenzy mode!
...with straight-up Dynasty Warriors and... A Dragon Quest Heroes and Pirate Warriors. Like, I love this shit. Nothing makes you feel better than doing this. Oh yeah, while you're in frenzy mode, killing enemies cuts them in pieces.
Noted.
Now you can lock on.
Oh,
it's R3 in this one.
Alright.
Press circle again. Well, you killed him. You've done killed him. He is already dead.
You told me to press buttons, I press buttons.
Yeah, when you go into frenzy, before it ends, press circle again. And you can just wreck stuff. Now, I might get my stuff wrong because I've played a lot of fucking Dynasty Warriors lately. And the controls are different.
Kyosuke!
I like how they used the tentacles to insinuate something, but in the original, there were no tentacles. At least...
I thought the tentacles were there just to hide the nudity to
yeah, that's exactly that's exactly the point. But, yeah. What you're basically going through right now is a PTSD nightmare. What I should have done was played through tutorial, because this also kind of spoils some stuff. Because it's basically going to tell you that Keska is going to have a very bad time. But again, she's a woman in Berserk. They never have a good time. Like, I'm serious. Like, I've heard people talk about how they get tired of fantasy. Oh, there you go. Your death blow gauge is up.
Yeah. Use your death blow.
So just murder the piss out of things until it fills up. Oh, good. It's about filled up. There you go.
Gather around, everyone. Big show about to start.
Well, if it ain't the big show.
From here on, we'll see some blood.
Well, you kind of are.
All right,
push your lock-on button. There's bigger enemies about.
Actual enemies.
Oh, you can death blow it.
You don't just start with a death blow.
Well, actually, yeah, that's kind of right. Because some of the later enemies, their death blow is a... It's because it's ended.
Ah.
That also kind of spoils some things.
Griffith, why?
It's...
I thought you were my friend.
You don't know who Griffith is.
Why did he cut his gorgeous white hair? He looked like a woman.
Oh, so yeah, you've seen a little bit then.
I told you I've seen a bit.
So you didn't see how fucked up things get. Okay. No. You're in for some shit. But yeah, you're literally having a nightmare of that moment.
Ah. Oh, thank God it was a dream. Is that a
I
comic?
Really wish they hadn't used that as the starter, though. Like, give him some kind of weird training thing.
I hope it's not some ill omen before the battle.
Oh, it's the illest of omens, dude.
Like, I had a dream, I was fighting.
But yeah, you see what I mean? Like, the newer series, the art's gorgeous at times. Now I'll show you where it's screwed. Notice none of the birds flap. And here's where it screws up. The 3D CG. Yeah. That's where you see a lot of the bad. There's some frame droppery. And it's not the system, it's literally in the anime itself.
Well, I did hear that,
Quote the Raven, nevermore.
Alright, capture the enemy castell. Brian, what's a castell?
Hit
you
begin.
Know what? I'll figure
just
it out.
Just hit begin battle and start killing stuff.
Fine.
Golden Age! The Golden Age is literally the only time this show is mostly about European warfare. Like, this show has basically the,
Operating Guts. Guts wields a sword with a long reach.
It's like you're
controlling...
I just love it. Operating
shit.
Guts. There's only
to
one...
To control your guts model, make sure you follow the proper instructions in terms of service usage.
It's like, this is what it was before Gutsman. But like, no, seriously, it's like Operating Guts. Like, there is no operation of guts. You just push the kill button and watch him go.
All guts have a limited warranty of... Well... It depends on how you
Corpse
use
hammer.
It, really.
So... Yeah, you're getting orders to go do things.
I thought it just said base building. I was like, in the middle of battle, you need to construct your base to suit your needs.
Like, if you want, I can turn off these tutorials, because they get fucking pain in the ass.
To be honest, I'm hardly reading them. Which is rare for me, because I usually read this shit meticulously.
Most of the tutorials are like, yeah, that.
Okay, I can level up.
You leveled up. You got
cool.
A new move. That little dash move, though, is actually going to be really useful later on, especially on the bosses. Because you can dash in and then use X to dash out.
Alright, I've got a mission, so I'm supposing I follow these exclamation points.
Yep, the red ones are the ones you want to fight. And I don't mean the red people, because right now things are weird.
Yeah, I'm trying to lock on, but I can't really these
you
guys.
You don't... Yeah, they're too weak. Like, they're literally, like...
You're not good enough for my lock-on.
Yeah, if you can't lock onto it, you can't be afraid of it. Hold on. Whoa. I do not know why she did that.
Do you need to make a call?
No.
Should I pause the battle? Should we hold back the war until such a time as the Emperor can... told the queen about his prince's condition. Ooh, treasure chest.
I told her I was coming over to record, too.
What'd she do?
She, like, called me.
Oh. You know, I'm dumb. I went to the chest and was trying to figure out how to open it, and bashing it open never crossed my mind. Until I thought, oh yeah, Berserk.
Huh.
Hey, he's captured. Not really, there's still a swarm of guys.
No, you've captured one base. You've got one more to get. And trust me, any game like this is, any game like this, basically the more enemies the better. Like, the worst thing you need is a drought. You might want to start using your fury, though.
Right.
Because it actually gets better the more you use it.
He did.
Cause like when you're furied, you can't die.
Behelits. Use English words.
I love how this game uses those, and even though they're like monumentally like once in a lifetime kind of items. Like how to put it. When you get one of those, it's literally like a mark. Like, there's something wondrously special about you. Like, you will become, like, the greatest king ever known to man or something.
Cool.
They're also bad news. Because it's not always a blessing. This is where we put our lives on the line. And then Guts turns you all into pate.
Let's make some money. You really did not read the job description that well, did you?
Well, he was on your side, so...
Oh,
yeah, he's
okay.
Making money. Because Guts do work, son.
What's up? Where's the other one? Where'd you go?
He went down the stairs. He's down the stairs, dude. Behind you.
Down the stairs.
Yay.
Now, I was fighting two.
Oh, you can lock on to him.
Ah, much better. Now I can actually see half the things I do to you.
Oh, and yeah, you were fighting two. Were.
Well, I didn't see the other one explode into a pile of blood. This is why I miss lock on.
You don't really need to see it. Just know that if you keep swinging and he disappears, he's dead, probably.
I won't know until I confirm the kill. I went in a circle.
No, I'm going the wrong way.
No, I just wanted to hit them.
Oh. I like how they just run in at the dude who just killed four people with a single swing. Listen, okay, I don't care how much you think, you know, about arm weapons and armaments. You don't cleanly cut someone in half wearing chainmail. So if this dude, like, mulches four people in front of you, and they go flying away and as a pile of limbs, run away!
If I see an explosion after the guy slams a corpse into the ground, I'm not fighting that guy. At most, I'm gonna get an arrow like some of these guys. We are not mere mercenaries. We are demons in human flesh. How the fuck do you think we can do this shit? Oh, hey, there's a person. Sorry, I've been ignoring you.
Hey, you can frenzy.
I think I'm already on a frenzy. Can you not see me on a frenzy?
I think you like this game.
I like blood. As long as it's not my blood. Oh shit. My worst enemy. Tactical warfare. You can't get any closer like this, eh? We need to destroy those catapults.
We need to destroy the catapults, E.
We're not mere mercenaries, E. Oh shit. I didn't even press jump or anything, I just jumped. Yeah, that's fine. It is not decided yet. Oh hey. Peoples. Oh, you blocked. Block this. Oh, well done. Well done, finally a challenge.
Use your death blow them, dude. Okay, that works though. He's like just right in front of you.
You don't just use the death blow.
Notice the rain of blood.
Brian, you don't... Have you watched any Dragon Ball Z? You don't go full on Super Saiyan from the get-go. You work your way up to it. It's what builds up the ratings.
Dude, the Namekian Saga of 6 days took an entire year to get done. I'm not following Dragon Ball Z on ways of build-up.
Very good, eh?
Just found a behead.
You can do it, man. Try again. Oh, I wasn't talking to you. Holy shit, I didn't even do that. Battering ram. That does not look that impressive to do that kind of damage, but whatevs, yo.
You're just literally throwing a log at a door.
I I'm going on ahead, eh? You take care of all these dudes. Appear. Someone appeared. Alright, you gonna let me play before you give me some more cutscenes? Holy shit. It's the Onion Knight.
That's, yeah, fun thing about Dark Souls. The armor for the Onion Knight was based on this guy.
I don't want to fight him. He's the Onion Knight. That's like asking to die. And then dying. Like for reals. Hey, I found some material. Okay, so... hang on. I need to go assist the Chunder army. Chudder.
Chudder. Chudder.
I don't know. They're going to be turned into Chudder or Chunder.
I think there's. It's supposed to be like the like Shooter army, but like... go but help pronunciations.
The, go help the Canadian Inquisition.
You just have to kill 100 people now.
That's it.
Well, he dead.
No, he's not. I haven't launched a death blow. Now he's dead. Next. I gotta say, every single soldier here has balls of steel.
Yeah, seriously. We've trapped the one guy.
I don't give a shit about if you're my enemies or not. If you are still here and still standing and not groveling on your feet or just pretending to be dead or something.
Give that motherfucker
you have my
a
respect.
Medal. You're going to die, but you have my respect.
Oh, have I killed 100 people yet?
Yeah. Garrison officer popped up. You can target him. Anytime you see those arrows, it means that there's something nearby you can target.
Bringing the hammer down.
You suck, Mr. Garrison.
Mission clear, Dave. Ambush troops are defeated. Hey, thingy.
Get out of my way.
Berserk. Band of the Canadians.
You spineless brats, did your balls fall off? He's like...
defeat him and make yourself famous.
How much will I get? I'm a merc. If you manage to kill him, I'll give you 10... No, 7. I'm a haggler. Sorry.
Bazooza.
Excuse
he's
me,
actually
Mr.
going
Mayor.
You're gonna have to use your frenzy on this, some of these guys just so you don't die, but you're chopping some shit into him. Yeah, pressing X you can literally just like dodge. Yeah, you don't flinch like that either, so...
oh shit! A worthy opponent! Ow.
Casca's like, he's no match for Griffith. And well, technically that might be correct. Oh, you can deathblow him. Well, you
sure.
Could. You could till you
I
ran out.
I was trying. You're saying you yield, but your body's doing things that you apparently don't want it to.
You gotta learn to manage your stamina, silly Onion Knight. Ooh, now you get to see how he actually dies.
And...
Shazam! Yeah, Guts didn't fuck around.
His name is Guts. It is literally one of the most gory, well, topics. Also here, I hear doggies. Tim's home!
Yay!
Shout out to Tim. We haven't heard from him in years. months, or actually about a few hours for me.
Well, this has been... this has been Coffee Pot with Let's Brew Some Fucking Gore.
It's good for your protein intake.
Eh?
I like how we somehow made Guts Canadian.
You just jumped in, I rolled with it.
I just made the Merc Canadian. Apparently we just passed it on to everyone that the Merc spoke to. And eventually Guts got covered in so much Canadian blood.
He became Canadian. That's how it spreads.
It's contagious, eh?